people are in shock, witnessing just how deep the love for South cinema runs. In a surprising case from Andhra Pradesh, doctors at a hospital in Kakinada performed brain surgery while the patient watched Junior NTR's movie, Adhurs. The patient stayed awake during the procedure, and to keep her calm, the doctors played the film. While enjoying the movie, the surgery was successfully completed. This unique approach has left many amazed at how a popular film could play such an important role in a medical procedure.